haircut. Ooh, so short, so much nicer. Oh my goodness. Hi everybody, happy Monday. Today I am going to a Morgan Magazine, Jenny Han, and two other author book signing at a local Barnes and Noble. I'm very excited. First time I get to meet an author.
This book, To All the Boys I've Loved Before, is a book about a girl named Laura Jean who writes love letters to boys when she's trying to get over them. And I guess one of the important boys in the book is named Peter Kay. And I'm gonna just read a little section of when you first meet him in the book. Just got into a little car accident, and she's on the side of the road, and he drives up. He lives nearby. He happens to see her. "You really messed it up," he says. "Did you get the other guy's insurance info?" "No, his car was fine. Furtively, I wiped my cheeks with my arm. It was my fault." "Do you have AAA?" I nod. "So you called them already?" "No, but someone's coming."